Starting today, you have another vaccine option for COVID-19. This one is made by Gaithersburg-based company Novavax. It is protein-based, which is what's been used for decades for diseases like hepatitis B and the flu. Right now, the two-dose Novavax shot is only authorized for people 18 and older.